completion.
Hey. Speaking of dark things.
Mm-hmm. Julian.
Who would you say was the person of the year if you had nominated someone? Don't say the actual one.
Yep.
But who would you nominate for person of the year this year?
Someone ethnic.
That's not a bad answer.
Childish Gambino. No. Elon Musk.
Mm. That, I didn't even think about that. That's a great
one. Yeah, he'd be good.
I think he's a champion.
Someone ever regional.
Not you nominated, but who would?
Am I allowed to read off your notes?
What do you just keep talking?
He doesn't like when people read his notes, Chris.
That's so funny.
Yeah. I have a weird brain. Have you not figured that out yet? I process things in a strange way.
Okay, who do you think should have been person of the year, Ali?
Yeah, I couldn't think of a good one. I could only think of like Grindelwald or Conor McGregor.
Justin Trudeau, he's the Canadian Prime Minister.
What did he do?
He's pretty cool. He's just a good guy.
Solid bloke.
Even the German Chancellor.
Yeah, Angela Merkel. She was on the list. Yeah. She was on the short list. Yeah.
What does she do?
She's the Chancellor. And she's like the one who... She, like... Because person of the year is never like you did something good.
Yeah.
It's you had a massive impact on the world. And it was a lot of her policies that let like a million refugees into Germany.
Yeah.
And into Europe vicariously. Because most of them were trying to get to Germany. So whether you're pro that or against it, she did have a massive impact.
Yeah.
Wasn't she last year? That sounds like the chick who was last year.
Well, it still happened.
2015. Was a German lady.
Well, she's been running for 11 years.
Okay,
so she
and,
yeah, right.
And Trump, like, did a really bitter tweet about it. That was...
Huh. Oh, maybe it was her then. All right.
But,
Vladimir Putin, like,
you know,
yeah.
2 years ago.
So who it actually was Donald Trump.
Oh.
What?
Which, more like... Douchebag of the year, am I right?
No, that makes sense.
Yeah, it does make sense.
So the criteria...
Wait, what? Yeah.
So the actual criteria for it is someone who represents the news of the year, which, when you hear that, like, you really can't go past Trump.
Harambe?
Yeah, this has been a really bad year. He's like a walking metaphor for this year.
Yeah, and other people of such caliber who were also on it were Hitler... Mussolini and Stalin.
Yeah.
And I didn't even realize Putin had been on it as well.
It was Merkel last year.
Wow.
Makes sense.
I got a whole list.
I like Merkel.
You want to hear some conspiracies
when
about
this
though?
Did Obama get it?
2012.
Hmm. 2012, really? Not 2008,
2008. So people are saying he's on the same chair as Hitler was?
And 2008. Sorry, John, I just had to clear that up.
Oh, you got it twice?
You can get it twice.
Oh, right. He got a Nobel Prize that year too, and he had not done anything.
Yeah, he got a lot of things before he did anything, didn't he?
I think he got it just for not being George Bush.
George Bush got it?
What? No.
So the president's just automatically get it?
Nobel Prize, not...
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, Nobel Prize.
No, not the Nobel Prize.
Wow.
Okay, so people are saying he's on the same chair as Hitler, which if you look at it, they're pretty similar chairs. I don't know if... Time magazine has a chair they always use.
What chair?
In the picture on the cover.
Oh.
You didn't explain that very well. There's a cover photo. Hitler was on a chair in his cover photo, and people are saying he's in the same chair.
Also,
that'd be really funny if that was true, though. As if you wouldn't keep that chair, though. Keep the Hitler chair.
They keep his house he was in for 3 days, like as if they're not going to keep the chair he was on Time magazine cover.
Hmm.
Now, another conspiracy. That if you look at the cover photo, you know how there's an M in Time magazine?
Yes.
Mm.
It's
on top of his head. And they're in the shape of devil horns.
Yep.
Really?
Mm. Yeah.
Wow. Ah.
Which, it seems like they gave it to him, but they didn't want to really give it to him, so they get a few jabs in on the picture.
Yeah.
They would have had to go and take that photo, right?
Yeah.
Jerk. If they did bring the Hitler chair to his place... You have to sit on this chair. This exact chair.
I don't think he would have had any idea which...
Yeah, as if he would have thought of that.
Who previously owned that chair. He would have just sat down and...
I don't know.
Spoke about it if it came to his mind at that moment.
It's such a weird picture as well, because he's sitting on the chair and doing, like, the look back.
It's a very different chair, guys.
So, thanks,
Chris. Got the back checkers on this. Different chair.
Oh, gosh.
Different.
Did you find it on the internet?
One's like a couch, and Hitler's on, like, a wicker chair.
Wicker.
You're full of it, mate.
It's possible.
So, The internet voted the crying Michael Jordan meme should be the person of the year. Which I agree, that needs to be
this year?
Yeah.
I feel like that was like an old meme.
It's not as old as you think, I don't think.
Yeah, I feel like no memes are as old as you think.
Yeah, memes are pretty new.
Pretty short life cycle.
So, that sucks. He's still going to be president. That still sucks.
Yep.
Well, I feel like it's pretty accurate. Like, it's not a prestigious award. It's like a... It's a thing.
So, when they say person of the year, so it's not... It's not like...
It's not that.
Okay, yeah, good.
It's probably like most Google searched.
It's probably just whoever they think has had the biggest impact on the world. That the year that Putin won it, it was when he bloody invaded Ukraine.
Yeah.
And like...
Oh, yeah.
So that, good or bad.
Took over Crimea.
So they're literally just the person of the year.
Yeah, the person who's most changed the course of the world in that year, I think. It's probably a little misleading.
It should just be big person 2016.
But yeah, when you say something like person of the year...
It sounds so nice.
It's just a bit Andre the Giant for like 30 years in a row.
You'd think they'd pick a person who's more of like an actual person and not such a terrible person.
Yeah, you would think
like
it's
an honorable thing. The title person of the year sounds like a really good thing.
Yeah.
Mm.
Demagogue of the year.
Mm.
But that's our opinion to like millions of people.
That's true.
They're thinking it is a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
He's made the world a better place.
Matters. Mm. Come on, guys.
only ours.
62 million or 64 million Americans. Which one?
Electoral college. It sucks. Now.